Here with John Longmire for round 17 team selection presented by QBE. John, the team is confirmed for a big game on Sunday against the Western Bulldogs. Super exciting.
Yeah, it is. We just added another four to our squad. So, you know, good to be able to build on what we did last week. We know we've got a big challenge this week, but we now need to take the next step, which is exciting for us.
It's nice to have some consistency amongst the squad as well.
Yeah, absolutely. We've gone through a few weeks this year. We've made a number of changes, and obviously it was a strong performance last week. We know we've got to keep getting better and keep improving all the time because we play the best team in the competition this week. So, there's always a balance, but good to be able to be a little bit consistent with selection.
Arguably one of our best performances last week against West Coast. What impressed you most?
Oh, it was probably the consistency over the four quarters. The fact that our pressure rating was still really high, even though we had a bit of the ball. So, those things worked quite well for us. And we've been concentrating on how we need to go to the next level again this week. The Doggies are the number one attack, and I think the number one defence, number two defence. So, they're doing a lot right. Clearly, the best team in the competition at the moment. So, it'll be a real challenge.
How have preparations been this week?
Pretty good. I mean, obviously, it's still a bit different down here. We're, we tend to find out a couple of days in advance, or maybe a day in advance where we train. But fortunately, the other clubs down in Melbourne have been fantastic and great assistance to us, and we've been able to get our preparation done.
And just lastly, obviously, it's a big game against a team like the Western Bulldogs. Performance aside, what are you hoping to get out of the squad this week?
Just adding to that consistency that we've been after. Trying to play the four quarters as consistently as we can and at a really high level. It's something we aim for every week. It's difficult to achieve, but if we can do that this week, it gives us a chance against a really good team.
Best of luck.
Thank you.